section. Ready with the scanner? No shortage of suspects. The noise here somewhere. Keep looking till you find him.
City crumbles around us, but the government pretends like everything is under control.
ID confirmed. That's him.
They care nothing for the suffering of their people. Neither do the Americans or the Chinese.
They care. They care for their own interest, nothing more.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the imperialists.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point. Stay out of the spotlight, man. Talking about the downed drone.
Then all you just met with Chen Zhao?
Of course. The Americans are always watching me.
They know even less.
Damn it, they're moving out of range again.
Let's go. Menendez. Yeah, it looks like he's meeting someone else.
DeFalco.
Base agreement. Everything is now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
These drones are really pissing me off. Let's get going. Come on. In here. And it passed. Let's go now. We can't lose Menendez. Damn it, where the fuck did he go?
Salazar, we've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him, he's entering the train on your south side.
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Come on, train yard's this way, let's go.
Very different from the other models. Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. A series of security barriers are directly linked to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, the CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again. They should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
God. Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
Commandeered enemy shock tees. Request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Right. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the... Shakti's.
What if the STC gets to us first?
Then you better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
Clear a path for a section! Shakti's are blocking the way!
There's our evac site.
Woo! Finally. Oh shit, now what?
Boudon!
Okay, whoa, hey. Take it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no